Senatorial elections were held on November 12, 1957 in the Philippines. The Nacionalista Party, despite losing 2 seats to the Liberal Party, still held the Senate with 20 seats. The Liberals who won were actor Rogelio de la Rosa and former basketball player Ambrosio Padilla.
Results. Per candidate. Per party. References. See also.
Commission on Elections. 4th Congress of the Philippines.
External links.
The Philippine Presidency Project. Official website of the Commission on Elections.